Speak in English.
India is home to 22 major languages written in 13 different scripts. Add to that as many dialects as there are people. And you get a country influenced by native languages when pronouncing and spelling common words in English, which are often wrong. This leads to people writing English as they speak. For Racold, the Indian water heater brand, we realize that the word geyser is synonymous with the category of water heaters as a whole. But that's not what they typed when they were searching for geysers. Instead, they searched for
geyser.
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 Yep, a whole set of 1.3 million searches made up of misspellings were being ignored. And while our competitors were busy outbidding each other on brand, category, and even our keywords, we chose to bid on those that were left out. The mispronounced, the spelling errors, even the weird. In the first 3 months of executing the campaign, we hit over 3.5 million high-intent searches with 526 misspelled keywords and delivered a 200% increase over planned sales with a 16 times return on investment against an industry benchmark of 6 times, all by spending only 1/10 of the closest competitor. By not minding our keywords, we reached out to those who didn't mind their language. These keywords will now stay changed within the meta tags for all our listings, ensuring higher organic ratings in the future. So now the next time they go looking for a geyser, we'll be right there.